just sort of sleeps wherever. He's got his own bed, too, but it's at Chris's house, my boyfriend's. Okay, then over here is my kitchen area. Got a fan there right now because it's hot in here today. Yeah, so over right here, I always keep a few items. I keep my keys. I keep my sunglasses. I keep my debit. I keep some change, usually. These are not mine. I like to keep a pen. I just started feeding my dog raw, so Big Country Raw is a good brand. A little expensive, but yeah, that's like a little pamphlet. It's really good to feed your dogs raw food, and I can do a video on that, transitioning and stuff, and all the health benefits. But yeah, anyways, and I've got this little guy right here. Then I've got my cabinet. Stupid. Got some B12. I am a vegetarian, so I take B12 every day. It is a vitamin that is found in meat. So, yeah, I've got my coconut milk. I've got some chai seeds up here. I think that's what they're called. Got some cane sugar, raw cane sugar, coconut flour. Got some chocolate chips. I got some cow nibs. Yeah, I've got a bunch of stuff. Some coconut up there, baking soda. More baking stuff. Then I've got my little blender here I use for smoothies. Then I've got some olive oil and stuff, bananas, pears. I've got this cool little guy. I don't really know what it is. It's real. Everything in here is real. All my plants are real. I've got my fan, like I said. Sink and stuff. Yeah, this cabinet. Oh, whoops. So I've got some granola, I've got some cereal, I've got some honey, I've got my protein powder, I've got some David's tea, I've got my green lentils, I've got some cashews, I've got some figs, I've got these crackers. I really like them, they're whole grain. I like to dip them in hummus. I've got some basmati rice. Himalayan salt. I know it's just it's a different container, but there's some pink Himalayan salt. I got some chickpeas back there, beans, yeah, pepper, yeah, whatever. And then I keep all my dishes and stuff in here. You can see Rainbow Dash up there. I got my teapot. Yeah, so that's all that's in there. I've got the bamboo up there. I've got this is sage. Sage is a sacred herb, so I keep some stuff up there. I've got my rose bush up here. It's like a miniature rose bush. Okay. And then my fridge, freezer, fruit, and vegan ice cream. Fridge, bunch of stuff. There's my dog's raw food down there. But yeah, this is basically it. Okay, and then beside Marley's bed is the food area. That's their water bowl. And I usually put their food beside it only for feeding time, though. Otherwise, it doesn't go there. So yeah, this is like my living room kitchen area. Like I said, small, but it's cute. Alright, moving on to the bedroom. This is my desk, or my dresser, sorry, where I keep all my crystals and stuff. So right here is a little tiny speaker. I can connect my iPhone or whatever to it via Bluetooth. This is my Himalayan salt rock light. It needs another bulb because Marley chewed through the cord, so yeah, that's nice of him. Then I've got my sage and my Palo Santo. And then I've got all these crystals, gems, and my little, I love this guy, my little tiny crystal Buddha. Chris got this for me when he went to BC, like British Columbia. Sorry. Yeah. So. And then over here I've got my Earth Magic Oracle cards. These are beautiful, beautiful cards. Yeah, I love them. I was really drawn Thank you. sink. And then I got this nice big